Evergreen is a not-for-profit, charitable, social services organization. We help individuals with disabilities find jobs, employment, become artists, make money, bring in revenue, and they're able to be involved in the community and not institutionalized.
They help us get a job and carry us back and forth to it and teach us what we need to do about getting out on our own.
HEAVENDROPt is a startup entrepreneurial business for a nonprofit. We go to government liquidation, we find parachutes that are being auctioned, and make products out of them.
We begin by getting our parachutes out and preparing them, first by ironing and getting the wrinkles out, and then we lay out our patterns. And we cut them out one at a time, getting them ready to go to the seamstresses to sew.
My name is Darlene Barlow. I work for HEAVENDROPt at the corporate office. I sew doggy bandanas for puppies, and I love it very much.
The pet bandanas were a brilliant design because they actually are all made out of the material from the parachute.
You got a dog?
I don't.
You need to get one. Then you can get a doggy bandana for your puppy.
I think I have right now 75 gray chutes. I have 45 green chutes, and I have 15 of the smaller kind. The thing that we're really after the most is the green cord. With this cord, we're able to make the glasses holders. We're able to make bracelets.
There are a lot of paracord bracelets out there. The beauty in ours is that this was actually from a used military parachute. This is our latest product and one we're really proud of. And again, the cord makes it unique in that you're really supporting continued employment and jobs for people with disabilities. And you're also giving back and supporting veterans. And without government liquidation, we could not maintain the authenticity that we need for our brand.
Remember, we want to start way back there at the back, so we won't have a hole in it.
Oh, yeah.
The entire premise is one wonderful thing to another. It incorporates recycling, giving people jobs, giving back to military. It's just been a year of exciting challenges and amazing things happening to get us to where we are now.
HEAVENDROPt, I believe, is the enterprise that is going to endow our future. It is going to bring jobs to thousands across the United States. I have the vision and I see it coming to fruition.